Greetings everyone, this is Devar with Carib Sunsations, back with another recipe. This time, what we have here are falafels. Let's get a closer look here. If you're not familiar with falafels, what they are chickpeas ground into a food processor and seasoned with different spices and then lightly fried in an oil. The typical oils that we use are coconut oil, avocado oil, or grapeseed oil. And then you get these nice fried falafel balls here. I added 4 of them with a little bit of avocado, some hummus with cayenne pepper on top, some olives, and some bell peppers chopped up with tomato, quinoa, and onions. Doesn't that look good? Some people like to use different wraps. Normally, the wraps that we see at the store, they always have some ingredient that we're not too fond of or particular with. If you want to use certain wraps, feel free and go ahead. Or you could just take a romaine lettuce leaf, or like I did here, I had some collard, so that's what I'm using now. A collard leaf, and then you just wrap it up and then you eat it. So what we're gonna do now is take you through the process of making the falafels. Let's go. And there you have it, folks. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Now, what we're gonna do is my favorite part of every recipe, which is the taste test. All right, so here we go. We're just gonna go ahead and fold one side over. fold the other side over here. I normally fold the back up. Grab the back end here. I'm trying to do this without it falling apart. Here we go. I'm gonna need a minute. Guys, trust me, when you try these falafels, you're gonna love them. This is a staple in our house. We have these all the time and we make sure we have them on hand. And everyone who comes by and tries it says the same thing. So now, you guys have the recipe. Do me a favor, try it, let me know what you think. If you like this recipe, please give it a thumbs up. Do me a favor, like us on Facebook, share with your friends, let us know what you think, feel free to send us a message, and we'll catch you in the next video. Peace and love. Crystal, thank you for this one. I think they're gonna be happy. You can keep recording, but I mean, don't talk. If you don't get it, you will lose. Make your food be your medicine, your food. Blend up your carrot with the lettuce in a juice. Not afraid to mix your vegetable with the fruits. Give me a bottle of spirulina. I make me mix up the roots with medicine.